Hello, I am Dr. Felton. I am acting head of the RE department and also a member of the Sixth Form Tutor Team. I'm here to introduce the subject of religious studies. What I will be doing throughout the PowerPoint that I have prepared is to get you to ask questions and to think. So the first question and the answer will be revealed on the PowerPoint. Which is not is my answer, but there could be a variety of answers, is what is the link between these three songs? A song by Kanye West. A song by The Cranberries. And a song, an 80s song, Enola Gay. I hope that you enjoy these materials. See you soon. Bye.
Hello again. Here are some warm-up exercises for you. I am a fan of these Would You Rather exercises. Would you rather live in a world where people are good or in a world where people are free? The reason why I am a fan is because it helps us to think about the meaning of words that we use perhaps every day. So it leads us to think, what is good? What is goodness? What does it mean to be free? And the relationship between the two. See what you think and jot down a few notes. We follow with some statements. What do you think? Do you agree or disagree? It is impossible to love a person you don't like. Criminals are responsible for their actions. And finally, an all-loving God should not allow suffering. I'm sure there would have been a variety of answers, all of them relevant. Now you have a clip. This is from The Good Place, a program that is highly recommended in terms of ethical thinking. So the trolley problem, which you may have heard about, this is featured in one of the episodes. What would you do in those circumstances? In looking at ethical dilemmas or moral dilemmas, we also need to look behind our positions. So whether you decided that the best thing to do was to act and in this way kill one person rather than many, or whether you thought that you couldn't face that moral responsibility that came with the killing, what was the reason why you thought what you thought? Was it a religious reason? Was it your conscience? Was it a consequence? Or was it moral principles that are firmly rooted in yourself? Here are some ethical questions that I would like you to consider. In considering this, as well as any ethical situation, we generally look at the intention, what motivates us to act, at our action itself. The action could be right or wrong in itself, and also the consequences. Take your time to consider where you stand in the ethical spectrum. Of course, some issues are ethical, religious, and philosophical, and we face dilemmas every day. I'm sure that some people, including myself, face the issue and the dilemma of whether or not to attend the demonstrations in support of Black Lives Matter. It's a human rights issue and therefore a pressing issue. However, given the current predicament, that had to be balanced against the danger to our health and the health of those around us. So people would have arrived at different decisions on the basis of different factors. Here are some statements about morality and what it means that you may like to consider. See which one you agree the most and the least and why. These are examples of everyday moral dilemmas and issues. In the next few slides, I provide some information about the course, further resources that you could use to prepare yourself, or simply to keep thinking, tech talks, films, Netflix series, books. And I also provide the answer to the question that I asked in the video. I hope to see you soon. Bye.